We're on course for a visual landing approach into Nice Côte d'Azur. Autothrust is going to handle power management, so our main objective is to control the pitch to stay on the glide slope. The beauty of fly-by-wire means you only need to use the stick when you want to make attitude adjustments. All right, as long as autothrust is on, the speed will be automatically managed. Throttles should stay in the climb detent. Just focus on the trajectory. Remember, fly-by-wire doesn't need a lot of corrective input. Just keep making small adjustments to pitch and roll as necessary. See the screw on the dash above the PFD? Use that as a guideline to keep us centered on the runway. For a visual approach, we have the track FPA mode activated. This will display the green velocity vector on your attitude indicator. Place it 3 degrees below the horizon to follow a 3-degree glide slope. To the right of the runway at the 4 colored lights called PAPI. They'll give feedback to stay within a 3-degree glide slope all the way down. If the PAPI shows 2 white lights and 2 reds, then we're on target. 4 white lights means we're too high, 4 red means we're too low. At 20 feet, pull back on the stick to kiss the runway, but be careful to avoid a tail strike. Getting close to the threshold. Now shift your focus down to the end of the runway. Listen for the computer calling out retard, then set thrust to idle. Turn the side stick to neutral. Spoilers and auto brakes are activated. That was excellent.